Hey, good morning everyone. And I just want to be quick here with a product review. I have some flax milk and I've never had this before, so I wanted to try it out here and let you know, good, bad, the ugly. Here we go. I normally have a shake after my workout because the body is very receptive to complete proteins and carbs, and that's what my shake and my recover together will do for me, and it's good and it's refreshing. And so that's what I'm gonna do now. Now, a lot of times I will have, it's a little bit thin, kind of like almond milk, actually whole milk in my shake. And I know you're thinking, oh my gosh, whole milk, we're not supposed to have that. But actually, you know, the fat in whole milk is really good for absorbing the calcium and it's good for your brain. So I actually will have almost a cup of whole milk sometimes. I know. So here's the flax milk. Pretty thin. I mean, yeah, in comparison to whole milk, but in terms of almond milk, it's more thin than almond milk. So I think if you're going to mix this with something, you would want to use a lot of it and maybe not water. Not a bad flavor. I don't think when my dad grew flax that he'd ever dream that it'd be a part of a milk in my fridge. Maybe I won't tell him. But what it says here is there's as much calcium and vitamin D as dairy, free of lactose, and it's zero cholesterol. So if those are issues for you, flax milk. I got it at Walmart. So there you go. Let me know if you've tried any other strange milks or how you like them.